Good morning, Warriors, and welcome to WoW TV. Hey guys, my name is Carl. The weather today, highest is 80, lowest is 61. Don't forget to purchase your yearbook on the link below. And next is Jacob on the election.
Thanks, Carl. Now I'll be telling you a little bit about the election updates that we have. Joe Biden won with 290 electoral college votes to Trump's 214. Currently, Trump is suing for voter fraud, but we don't have any updates on how that's going.
Hi, I'm Ava, and in the sports universe, there are many exciting upcoming games this week. In football, the Cardinals face off against the Seahawks this Thursday, and on Sunday there are many games, which include the Patriots versus the Texans, the Broncos versus the Dolphins, and the Eagles versus the New York Giants. On Saturday for soccer fans, upcoming Premier League games include Newcastle versus Chelsea, Manchester City versus Tottenham, Burnley versus Crystal Palace. So make sure not to miss these exciting games. Next is...
What's up, Warriors? My name is Jalen. And this segment is movies and TV show recommendations. The movie that I recommend to y'all is Juice, which was recorded in 1992 and stars my boy Tupac. Reason I recommend this movie is just to see how a real artist acts, you know what I'm saying? Because most of these artists and rappers now don't know how to act, so. Alright.
What's up, Warriors? Still in left frame. Today I have an inspiring story for you. If you're willing to do your road test to get your driver's license. I had failed my driver's test twice before getting it the third time. It took a lot of hours, effort, hard work, sweat, and dedication. Hopefully you guys can achieve by getting your license and passing your road test.
And thank you for tuning in to WoW TV, and have a good day, guys.